Want the answer to extreme body punishment every time you're running in rough water? Well, here it is. Smooth Move seat mounts. The answer all to the smoothest, safest ride imaginable under any conditions. Technically, this is called a spring-assisted hydraulic seat, but I describe it as shock absorbers for my seat that cushions my ride. An adjustable spring tension lever lets me customize the tension to my own weight, tighter or looser, to accommodate a range of 100 to 300 pounds. I can even adjust it on the fly when conditions call for it. Tighter when it's rough, for example. Right here is the height adjustment knob. This sliding mechanism lets me adjust forward or back for leg room, or to sit centered directly over the pedestal while running whenever Mother Nature gets angry out in the water. A forward locking mechanism locks my seat into the forward only position so it won't dangerously swivel while running. As for installation, everything you'll need comes right in the box. Watch how quick and easy. Unscrew the seat base from your boat. Screw the Smooth Moves base into the same holes with the same screws. Put your new pedestal into the base. Place a metal bracket onto the bottom of your seat. Finally, install your boat seat on top of that. So, I guess the question for you, not for me, is for all of the investment you put into your boat, how much is it worth to trade in back pain and body punishment for the smoothest ride conceivable every time you throttle up? Smooth Moves seat mounts.